You felt like you've been taking better swings the last week?
Yes, I mean, I feel, you know, I'm seeing the ball pretty good. It's a matter of staying with it. I think I'm pulling off with a lot of pitches, even fastball down and away. I'm trying to rolling over a lot. So I'm just trying to hit, I've been working trying to hit the ball. I think kind of I had success last year doing that. So I was just trying to hit the second baseman. And, you know, I found it all today.
What do you think, just as a whole, the whole team, you know, the way you're able to manufacture runs today, the way the last few games have gone, just how good does that feel?
Oh, man, it's awesome. I think we kind of got away from, you know, being doing what we've been doing. You know, if we get a guy in second base, you know, trying to move him over, I think we did that a lot today, and we had really good ABs the whole night, so that was a difference today.
When you have a little losing streak, you know, three games, and you know Kluber is going to be on the mound, what's that feeling like?
Oh, man, I mean, he's our ace, you know. Every time he steps in the mound, he's like, you know, he's going to give you – we were really confident about he's going to give us six or seven innings, so –